to another really, really fun. This is Becker. That is a slip-on.
Yep, this is the trend. This is everywhere.
Yes.
Everywhere, all over Europe. You know, it's such a great shoe because of the material. You know, the leopard, it's become a great classic for the brand and for fashion. I love the way that the white bottom pops. Just a lot going on in such a simple shoe.
So you have, well, really the camo, but we're calling it black olive, and the leopard that are both done in hair calf.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, awesome.
Could be, you know, these could be $400, $500.
Easily, because that's basically what they run. I think I saw there were three different designers. I think it was like Gucci, Prada, and of course, or something like that. And they were like hundreds of dollars in hair calf.
Absolutely.
Or in, of course, that famous Croco design in black or in white. So whether you're going for the Croco embossed or the hair calf, brand new, $100 for your Croco embossed, and then $110 for the hair calf in either the leopard or the brown olive, and three FlexPay payments of $36.65 a payment, and very, very limited in the leopard. So the leopard, and we did start again with six and a half through 10. Great shoe.
Great shoe. And again, all over the runways, all over the streets of Paris and London, here in the US, it's a sport shoe. The sport trend is here, and this is the ultimate shoe to start that collection. You know, the black Croco embossed. I love camouflage. You can see it there
too,
with a great pair of gray denim and a black sweater. Very easy to wear, but the shoe dresses up the outfit. It, you know, adds a flair, adds an energy. And then the black Croco with the little emboss there. And I love the white tape around the side or the foxing. It adds a great texture to the shoe. It completes it.
Mm-hmm. It does. And you know the other great thing about this, even if you have like a slightly higher instep, the way you've designed this, I mean, it really works. It doesn't, you know, it doesn't dig in at all.
Right.
Comfortable. You can take a look at that closed round toe, the sole of
Absolutely.
It. You have that rubber tread. So what a great boating shoe.
Yeah.
Right. A boat shoe with pizzazz to it.
Exactly.
And either one, so the hair calf again, here are the two hair calf choices. We have only a little over 3 minutes remaining. So the black and olive, which obviously is your camo influence, or the leopard, very popular. And then, of course, in the Crocos, I should put them this way, so you can see the all white. Really difficult to find an all white shoe that's something more than just a basic sneaker.
Right, and it came from a basic sneaker, but with that embossed Croco, with, you know, just the lines, the shapes, the way it falls on your foot, it's the ultimate white sneaker.
And again, speaking obviously to the black and white trend, here you have the black Croco with that white sole, fun sole. Look at the sole on that again, with the SE for Sam Edelman underneath. About a 1-inch unit sole to this shoe. But once more, inside, you have all of the cushioning that we love, from toe all the way to the heel, the free shipping and handling, the hair calf. They're both on 3Flex, right, Rick? Because I know the hair calf is on 3Flex pay payments of $36.67 a payment. So you also have FlexPay available on the Croco. So no matter which one you are going for, you have 3 FlexPay payments available on both of them. And again, this is a fashion piece. If you're someone who likes to wear solids, but you'd love to be able to bring in a little bit of the important, trendy prints that are out there, do it on your feet.
Exactly.
Safe.
And it's a fun casual shoe. Mm-hmm. You know, you don't have to, you know, this is, you can wear this on the weekend. It's the ultimate weekend shoe, you know, with the prints and the hair calf, which, you know, we were saying before, it could be $400 or $500 from, you know, some major designers. Another major designer, could bring it to you for $100, $110. So a lot of value here. And, you know, I love how casually we've dressed it up.
Oh my gosh, yes. I mean, when you look at it, it makes the outfit, right? If you look at either one of the girls, the shoe is where your eye goes, particularly in this hair cap. And hair cap flats in general, as I mentioned, they're being done by pretty much most of your top designers have done them.
Yep.
Extremely expensive, that you get that a lot more visual interest to them when you have the hair cap finish, but they're fun. They're just a fun shoe. And with the two choices, and there again, you can see even on the Croco Emboss, the three FlexPay payments available, brand new, so you are getting that first airing of on them today. But still, at this point, well, we have all the sizes, I think, in most of them, but the Leopard, I think the Leopard, do we have all the sizes in the Leopard, Rick? Okay, last call on the Leopard, so I'm not sure what sizes we have available, but at least we have a few. So if you're thinking about the Leopard, again, the hair calf available in both, in the Leopard and in the Black Olive, so both of the choices on that one. And then in the Croco, you're looking for a fabulous white shoe. Think about it. You're going on vacation. You're going on a cruise. You're yachting. Or maybe, if, like I said, for someone who owns a boat, it's really hard to find a great shoe other than just a, right? That's not just a plain old shoe with a plain old white sole. Very fashionable. The black and white, loving that black and white, no matter what color you're wearing, when you're wearing, maybe you're wearing a print, as I am. You want to keep your shoe more to the solid. Here would be the two choices there. FlexPay available on both of them, and then, of course, free shipping and handling.